The speaker for Class 1 recalls that he was, quote, always the leader in building forts and dams over streams, end quote. During the course of his career, he has also designed and built bridges to education for millions of learners. He earned his bachelor's and master's degrees from the Georgia Institute of Technology and a PhD in civil engineering from the University of California at Berkeley. For his outstanding research on soil structure and stability, the American Society of Civil Engineers has twice recognized him with the Norman Medal. He was appointed president of the Georgia Institute of Technology in 1994, the first alumnus to hold that position. Under his leadership, institute research doubled, student enrollment increased by more than one-third, and the university added 5 satellite campuses. He also increased continuing education and distance learning opportunities. A member of the National Science Board and the President's Council of Advisors on Science and Technology, in 2008, he was chosen to head the world's largest museum complex and research organization. Engineer, researcher, advocate for science education, please join me in welcoming the Secretary of the Smithsonian Institution, the Honorable Wayne Clough.